night tonight.
So it's going to be a lot of fun. We got to retire my jersey from high school and get to hang up my Ravens jersey here. It'll be a lot of fun. Get to see a lot of former teammates, former classmates, and just get to celebrate a fun night together and get to watch a good basketball game.
Looks like it's going to be a pretty good crowd here coming out to represent you.
Yeah, that's what I've heard. So hopefully we get a lot of people, not only for me, but for the basketball game as well. I always enjoy watching this rivalry and playing in it as well.
And what does it mean for you to have your jersey retired?
Well, it's a huge honor for me. It's something that I never expected, especially going through high school, going through college. And, you know, when I got the call that it was going to be retired, I was just floored. And it's obviously extremely honorable and humbling experience.
Every young man's dream is to play in the NFL if you play football. And I wonder, did you dream about that, and did you ever think it'd come true?
Yeah, something that has always been a dream of mine, to play in the NFL. My parents have pictures of me running around the backyard in a full head-to-toe Steelers outfit. So it's kind of funny that I'm playing with the Ravens now. But yeah, it's always been a dream of mine, and something that I'm fortunate to be doing.
Do your Ravens teammates know about your Pittsburgh affection?
I don't think so. I mean, it's definitely been written up a couple times, but I know they knew that I was born there, but I don't think they realized how much of a fan I was.